And Perth girl Natalie Burton is set to rack up some frequent flyer points with basketball, set to take the newly appointed Opals Centre around the world. Steve Allen reports.
Natalie Burton's star is on the rise. Her Opals selection sparking a whirlwind couple of months for the West Coast wave.
This is the first step for me, so I'm definitely looking forward. I'm still pretty young and I've got hopefully a long career ahead of me.
It tips off with a three-game series in China with the national team next week. From there, she heads to Russia for the World Uni Games.
It's great playing with other players that are at that high skill level. And I think getting a few games in will give me that experience and, it'll be very interesting to see what international basketball is like.
The globe-trotting introduction to international duties then takes her to New Zealand for the World Championship qualifiers against the Tall Ferns, the 194-centimetre centre to fill the hole left by her injured idol, Lauren Jackson.
As a young girl, seeing another female athlete basketballer do so well, it's really inspiring.
And this 24-year-old won't let anything stand in her way.
I'm just, focused on basketball right now. It's my priority, so everything else can wait these few months. It's such an awesome opportunity. I'll sacrifice anything for this.
Steve Allen, 10 News.